God bless America. Land that I love.
You may have heard that Javier Anderson is running for Congress in 2024, but his story is full of lies. He's forged multiple college degrees from high-ranking universities. He once spent his life savings on a 1975 Cincinnati Reds World Series box set. He stole voters' money in a high-scale t-shirt fraud scheme. And he injures suspiciously easily.
God bless America, my home sweet home.
Javier Anderson, unbelievable.
Paid for by the ISSL Cares Foundation.